Hello everyone, today we are going to make chocolate fruit dip. Let's start.